So, this showed up and the top has been bloated, which is always a bad sign. But the big question is, would you eat something like this? I mean, it smells good, but that worries me a little bit.